The Katzman Automatic Imaging Telescope is an automated telescope used in the search for supernovae. The KATE is a computer-controlled reflecting telescope with a 76 cm mirror and a CCD camera to take pictures. It is located at the Lick Observatory near San Jose, California. KATE can take close to 100 images per hour and observe about 1,000 galaxies a night. Discoveries. References.